Surveyor's Compass. Let's see the function of different components in Surveyor's Compass. The needle is of edge bar type. The needle acts as the index. The graduated ring and needle are free to move with respect to each other. The object vane consists of a metal vane with a vertical hair. The lifting lever holds the magnetic needle. Pivot is the point of rotation in the needle. The eye vane consists of a metal vane with a fine slit.